Delete that shit.
Hello guys, Celery Stick here and doing live commentary with Terrio Poops XX.
Hey, it's Carrot Stick. I like to play with sticks and we're doing a commentary game of Runescape.
Oh shit.
With pink fishes apparently, even though that looks like a
dog,
dinosaur.
I'm comboing this kid out.
Hey,
oh.
Don't fish look like dinosaurs? Well, that's a kill. You didn't even have to eat. What the hell?
Of course, not my loot. I'm just gonna stay here and go find another fight. Just for shits
what?
And giggles. Trying to get to. Okay, he's gonna rematch me.
What if you kill him again? That'd be pretty funny.
I would laugh my ass off if I killed this kid again.
He's just gonna straight safe like a fat kid, though.
Ah, you're cool.
Look at this.
Double
look
nothing.
At this frog. Look at this Ags prod right now.
Prod Zord? Oh shit.
Oh god.
I just need to wait for my vent so I can prod him out like a bro.
I just, when you kill him, I want to just be like, what's that loose?
Aww.
I'm saddened.
It's all good. I can
leech him, leech him.
I'm not gonna leech him. That'd
do
be
it.
Funny as fuck.
That'd be so funny.
Come on. Venge. Venge combo.
Oh god. Risk it for the. Oh wow.
Ah, you suck.
Did he just get you to 3 HP?
Yeah. He got me to 1 HP last time we fought.
You had 0 and he was like 2 HP.
Yeah, he would have killed me with Venge though.
Doesn't matter, you killed him. You had a fucking like
all
0.
Right, one.
No, he Venge. He was pre-Venge. He didn't have Venge.
Yeah, trust me, he had Venge. Alright. Oh, uh-oh.
55. Oh, what the hell?
Alright. Pecan. My trusty crossy sword that already failed, so not very
that
trusty. Got my
bitch. Yeah, no, it didn't fail. You killed him first. It's just
yeah,
it's not
average.
It's not
gear.
Mood right now. It's not in the mood.
Oh yes.
Are you in the welfare gloves?
All right.
But it can do it now. Or you can do it later. It's just kind of sitting there.
All right, I will in 1 second.
Dad, we're doing a live commentary.
Dad. This is pretty boring fight, but I guess killing him already makes up for it.
Dude, this is so stupid. Wait, what spec do you have? Do you have 60? Okay.
Wow.
What the hell just happened?
I failed pretty miserably. 5 left. Two. I'll DM him.
No, you're not.
God, wow, you just ruined it right there. Now I have to end it, Sam.
I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding.
No, I'm gonna end it now.
I'm just kidding, guys.
Just kidding, people. Unless... Let's go. Oh, shit. They don't... Got that. I'm out. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Combos.
Are you gonna kill him right now?
Combos.
Say, did you say I'm out already? Oh, he's out.
Sam, I've been out, son. Don't act like you don't know what's up. Oh, come on,
oh,
come on.
Oh, God.
Ah, he's watching
where
run.
Where the hell did he get that special from? Jesus Christ.
Watch him run. Alright, come on. Fuck it.
Dude, seriously, where did he get that special from?
Come on, just hit me high so I can kill him with that Venge. Come on. Come on.
Why don't you get a 593 regular?
Yes! Twice in a row.
That's a fight.
Ooh, and
oh, ruin it.
Beautiful loot. I will pause it back when I get another fight. Oh, okay, come back in. Where the fuck am I at? Alright. What was that? Prod it up, Grizz? Of course. Prod one. This is cool. Good going. Okay. Or good game. Whatever the fuck this is. Okay, I'll be. Alright, found a fight. Good luck to you. She has a crossy. I have a crossy. She does not have boots. I do not have boots. This will be entertaining.
There's. Well, did you bring your D boots to that DDS DM?
Why would I bring D-boots to a DDS?
I don't know. Slightly.
Yeah, I figured. Alright. Let me hit her once, and here we go.
You're dinosaur fish. Oh god.
Dinosaur fish rod?
What is wrong with this dinosaur fish? It'll give you many foods.
Also, leave a comment if the music in the background is too loud or whatever. If you don't want to hear it. Oh my god.
She thinks she's
that Kid Cudi.
She thinks she's a Karasi professional, but
she's not a Karasi professional. Okay, but you are a tip. Fat kid. Right. Ooh,
she's
probably killed me.
You killed her there. Yeah.
Fat ass. Okay, fat ass.
Actually, chubby.
She's not that fat.
No, she's really fat.
Oh,
do you see when it barely even fits her?
When
she searches on the exchange to buy rune, she's like has to buy rune extra extra large.
I think I'm dead.
She has to go to people stores where I shop.
I can't even hit her. She's vanished. I'm gonna hit and then she's gonna like have her special back miraculously. Oh no.
Oh dear. Spock's with. Where did you come from? Lag.
You eat. Okay.
I love how she like runs around and she's like lag.
She like puts on like full mystic, like barrages me. I'm lagging.
You should ask her where she hails from, so I can come rape her with Sparksworth, my little puppy.
Oh, let's go.
Let's go. Risk it for the biscuit.
Hey, let's see that loot.
What's that loot? It's not bad.
That's alright. I'll be back when I get another. Okay, just come up and attack me. That's cool, bro. I'm sure you have a lot of friends. Let's go. I wanna prod the shit out of this. Oh, fucking, oh my god. Nerd panic? Oh my god, oh, I'm ashamed of that right there.
I didn't even realize you were recording, like, I didn't. I was like, I'm sorry. I was probably giggling, I was watching a video.
Good fight.
Oh, good fight, oh, very good job, young one. Where do you hail from?
Yes.
Oh, God, we got
a black kid to catch my fade, he just straight hit me. I guess it's true that nerds rush
get these ghetto guys, he's like, catch that fade, I'ma mop you, nigga.
Okay, this is 18th Street.
Oh, I don't remember. What are you doing on my computer screen?
No,
I don't remember being there minutes ago. Bakala!
No, just shut up. Whoa, did Tub Tub just eat up the hole?
Eat your dinosaur fish.
Smash me out, please? No.
Wait, do you have Charkies and dinosaur fish? Oh my god.
I'm out of dinosaurs.
You're some kind of a god.
Right there. Let's go. Good fight, sir. Or
what? Oh, wow. Leech him.
Oh my god, combo breaker.
Does he have a bad kid sword or an axe?
I don't know. I think that's an axe.
What the fuck? Finally, your karase hits? Jesus Christ. I'm gonna karase the sushi man.
Little baby karase. Alright, let's go.
If I was a sushi master, I would so want to make my sushi with like the karase sword.
Let me get these. Oh my god, great. Let me get these combos. God,
it looks like a guy next to you with an axe just like.
Oh my god, fat ass. Okay.
Dude, if they bring the Wildy back, they'll be like PJing again and stuff. That'll be weird.
What the fuck are you doing?
What the hell? Did you hit a 3 and he was like.
I hit like a 0 and he hit like 4.
What is with the 3s?
Why does this kid eat to full?
Just likes. Ask him to DM because he'll have like one food.
Oh my god, right.
Ask him to DM. Because you've eaten, what, 7
he's
times?
Already, like, out.
just be like, respect him, good fight. Nah.
Oh, how deep, man. Getting fancy.
Like, 6k.
I'll start recording again if I get another fight, or I might end it here. Alright. And that concludes it, and this is what I got. Let me just sell these.
Here's loots from That's like 2 kills.
No, it's like 4 kills. 380k.
Oh my god.
And a couple of these are from kills I got while recording. I just forgot. Because I know I had 2 rune sets and now,
including those iron boots and that.
I think that really set me off. I might be able to make more PK videos off these. And yeah. Alright.
1 mil. Maybe next 27k.
Subscribe, rate, and comment. I love all
this
of
has
you.
Been Carrot Stick and